Welcome back. In this tutorial, I'll discuss a plugin that went through a significant redesign in FxFactory Pro 6, Random Crop. The original effect was limited to cropping and displaying random portions of your video. The new version brings a better way to select random regions, greatly improved transitions, better masking through titles or custom graphics, and more. I'll apply the basic template to this clip. Notice the original media is still visible, dimmed and blurred behind the cropped region. The first set of parameters controls how long the effect should pause on each region. The width and height parameters determine the minimum and maximum size of each region, in this case, between 20% and 80% of the current frame size. I can lock the aspect ratio to be square or to match the clip if needed. I can smooth its corners or soften its contour as needed. Later on, we'll look at more ways to customize each region. The transition parameters give me complete control over each cut. I can turn off transitions entirely by just setting the duration to zero. I can assign exposure, scale, and blur amounts that are reached when the transition is exactly halfway between two regions. By default, the plugin uses a cross dissolve, but I can switch to a pan, push, flip, and cube. You'll get specific parameters for each transition. As mentioned earlier, you get a few more options to control the shape of the cropped region under the mask section. You can pick a star shape, title, or import your own graphic file to use as a mask. Notice that the original media is still blurred but visible behind my random crop shapes. In this new version, I can apply a few filters and color corrections to unlock specific looks, saving me from having to duplicate and composite the original clip. Together, all these parameters give you countless ways to create a new look. Random Crop includes 50 presets accessible both from the effects browser and from the inspector. Let's look at a few examples. Random Crop is a classic FxFactory Pro effect made more powerful in FxFactory Pro 6. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.